restrictions here. So I just got onto Fortnite. I know it's a bit late reviewing this bundle, and I saw Ghost Rider in the item shop. I was like, yo, let's get him. So I just got him, and today we are going to review him. This pack consists of 5 items. Ghost Rider himself, his back bling, the Infernal Chain, the pickaxe, which is the Soul Fire Chains, and the glider, which is the Ghost Rider. It's pretty cool. So we are going to go into a game right now, and let's see if this skin is worth 2600. And by the way, if you are a cranker on PC or you are a controller player, I don't know. So if you are one of them, I'm so sorry, you cannot ever use this skin. He will drop your rates a lot. You're going to see me lag at least 1,000 times in this video. So sorry. And my internet's good. It ain't bad. So let's just go into the game. Come on, load in. Go. Yeah. Okay. This is a funny thing now. Wearing a Ghost Rider, which is a Marvel skin, and getting an Aquaman loading screen. Come on, that ain't good. By the way, the glider's actually pretty cool. I've heard that this is pretty much fake, but I heard that you can ride it like a real motorbike. I know it's fake. This looks really cool. Contrails, I only just go with plane, maybe fire, and there are chances. So what does he do? Seriously? He hits it with the right chain first, then he attaches the right chain to his left chain and makes it into the huge flaming chain and hits it again. Let's just do it for a few. Okay. Yeah, so he's like right single, left double attached, second right he goes single, he attaches those, then fourth it's single. Obviously he swings it to its other than blue XP point here. And you want to know, by the way, I'm level 100 now. I'll review Tony Stark. Maybe not. Most of the people who are playing this game now have Tony. except the Minecraft who don't have a battle pass. Car! Give me a good gun. Okay, let's look at the wrap first. Yep, it's cool. You can't see it much on the pump, but yeah, on the pistol, it's. I think it's okay. There are a lot of fire wraps. Yeah, it's okay. Out of his pockets, and those ones that are in his pockets. I think he pulls it out of his jacket or something, and they drop down from the side. Hey, by the way, Tony Stark jetpack. Aim at you. Yeah, actually it does. Yep, it does. It's actually going out and coming back. When you are out of the water and just out of the water, it's coming back. Let's see if is the storm reactive to this guy. I have popped this one in the water. Nope, it's not reactive to the water. By the way, the wrap is coming up. I don't know a fiery wrap except in the water. But I know that I have to like for pickaxe and contrail. Contrail, maybe I can use the alphabet soup from chapter 2 season 2's battle pass. It looks cool, I guess. The skin which you can use is battle mode. You can use, of course, the fire starter, blazes black bumbling. Actually it matches him more than blaze. So let's go here. The tools katanas, of course, they go with every skin. This is what he, the bagling he came with, and the Sith, surprisingly, they look good. skins the bad game goes here. Of course, blue. Then I go solo. Wow, season 2 has the best combo in the world. Season 2 battle pass. Indian glider. Not the this rocket glider. The next and the chemtrail of course. Also the suit. For this video, I know it was a pretty small video, I think boring for a lot of you guys, but I will be releasing a Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach music video, I don't know, after a month. Yeah, it's going to take a while. I just got the idea today. Me and my friend, by the way, follow him, Shreyas Tube. I can't get a link because his channel is on the website. So you can type it up on YouTube and get the videos. Yeah, he's my friend. So and peace.